So when I turn the key, it sounds like my starter is going bad. So I figured since I heard about AutoZone, it was as good a place to try as any, right? But get this. I go in there to buy a starter. The guy tells me we need to test my old one first just to make sure that's not the problem. It turns out that it's a solenoid switch. That one little test gave me a big headache. You know, that AutoZone's all right. And when you get service like that, I mean, you don't forget it.